Like, talk. I had somebody trying to give me an award.
Yeah.
Or whatever, but they were only familiar of Lady Sarcasm from 10 plus years ago. Or whatever. Haven't heard me since. So whatever. I'm like, I'm doing shit right now. I'm hosting shit. I'm painting. I'm like,
yeah,
motherfucking Renaissance woman right now. Like, know me in full before you give me.
I'm an artist currently.
It's like I don't just want an award for award's sake.
Yeah.
Or whatever. Like, you don't do that.
I'm not
like,
even. It's not, nobody's old. Number
tell
one.
Tell me about me and then give me my award. Because,
but real quick, I got to get this Sonny Sanchez in. So, 2007, I'm at a poetry writing festival. Split This Rock in D.C.
Okay, I know about that.
Yeah, so I went to Split This Rock. It was a based in Bus Boys and Poets, and Sonny Sanchez is the headliner. She's the main event. All of that. She's opening up the whole festival. So she's in the back room by herself, Sonya Sanchez. And I'm like,
oh yeah.
Walk in the door, right? Mm-hmm. This is my chance. And this is the only time I've ever had a one-on-one conversation with Sonya Sanchez. But this is just 2007. This is 2007. And it's what you said, Tammy. Like, I go up to her. I'm like, oh, I love your books. Talked about all this stuff. And she was like, oh, that was written in the 70s, baby.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
That's all old stuff. You got the new stuff.
Right.
I got a book.
I know
right
that's
here.
Right.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Absolutely.
She's like, I have new stuff right here. And I was like, and I never thought about that. It just like changed my whole
And that's the thing, especially as I get older as an artist myself.
Yeah.
Nikki Giovanni, who, you know, I recently saw an interview with, it's like who she is as a human being. After all these years, you had to think, if you like what she did in the 70s, you know what I'm saying? You have to
like
think.
Singers' voices get better?
Yeah.
Poets, like, get better because we grow as people, right?
Yeah.
If you're a poet and you really grow as a person, do your job. Like, outside of the writing, there's a job of getting better as a person.
Yeah. Your growth as a human being shows up through the pen.
Exactly.
And your lack of growth as a human being shows up in your pen. Mm-hmm.
Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?